Hey, y'all, I'm John King, and you're hanging with Music Update Central.
So you've had some major success with your last single. Tell us a little bit more about it and the inspiration behind the track.
Yeah, so Try Saying Goodbye is a song that I wrote about a year and a half ago, and I wrote it actually about my wife. We've been dating since we were 15, the only girlfriend I've actually ever had in my life, and we've been married now for 5 years. We got a one-year-old daughter, and I wrote it just because we've had all these different points in our relationship, going from high school to college to moving to Nashville, and I wrote it because, you know, when you get in those tough situations, those arguments, those growing points in a relationship, so easy to kind of just turn and go one way and, you know, break up or, you know, do something else. And it's like, man, I wanted to write a song about all the things I would have missed if that would have happened. And, you know, obviously we have a great life together and a family. And it's just one of those songs I feel like people are really identifying with because they can kind of insert their own story into the